watching Star's Edge. Take a look at what's showing on another Star's channel. Here's what you'll see on Star's Edge tonight.
You're looking at the many noble rabbits who have served as the Easter Bunny. If you've ever gotten a basket of candy and colored eggs on Easter morning, well, you have them to thank. Yes, even that guy. See, every bunny dreams of holding the title, but not just anyone can do it. You have to be majestic. You have to be dignified. You have to be, well, a bunny. Or at least you did. Hi, I'm Fred O'Hare. The first human Easter Bunny. Sounds insane, you say? It'll make sense once you know how it all went down.
You are.